Thank you. In Fayetteville, police find a man who had been shot in the chest early this morning. Officers were called here near West Wedington Drive for a call of a domestic disturbance. They found the injured 31-year-old and immediately tried to save his life. The man was taken to a local hospital where he's been reported in stable condition. Right now, the investigation is ongoing. No arrests have been made.